Greetings, this is Vlodril, and welcome back to Let's Play Darkest Dungeon. I haven't found a single shrine yet. Okay. Don't care. Really? Really? This part is not working. Unfortunately.
Exposed to a killing blow.
That was bullshit. Double criticals. We are so screwed.
Impressive.
That was a very good hit. We really need that. If I survive, I'm resting. Come on, one point. RNG, Jesus is not in my way. Four. Good enough. Damn. That was a big heal. You guys have a protection? Yes, you do. Cool. Diva delivered. He really delivered.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Take that. Alright, we need to rest. Oh, that's the... Wow. It's a clicker. Pretty sure that's a clicker. Alright. What do we have?
A moment of respite. A chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors.
Everybody reduced strength. That's not bad. But for 5. No. Ooh. Remove mortality debuffs. Yeah. That's not bad. For 4. That's really good. Maybe. No. 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 And reduce stress, I think I will do this. Yeah, that was nice. Why did you take 20%, okay. I see it now. Well, at least I'm in full health again and in relatively small stress or low stress. Of course. Goddamn ambushes. Shit. Well, there goes my good health.
A dizzying blow to body and brain.
Plus 3 to criticals, but no critical for me. God damn it, god damn it, that's bullshit. Good. Yeah, play forever, no problem. I just remove those things. And I can't heal. Wow. They're so screwed. Damn. Face is executing people.
How quickly the tide
turns. Funny how I went from a fully healed party with no stress to a fucked up party.
A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
Sun. He does not sun. We have one ability of stun, which I'm not really using. But that debuff is not bad, but meh. Jesus. Instant almost wipe. Wasted my camping. Unless we were really, really lucky, I doubt I can finish this expedition. That was bullshit.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Fights everywhere. I'll go that way. There's a fight there, but there is two empty rooms, so maybe I can find something to help me. Yeah. Fine. There, happy. Shit, how is he fight? I want to kill this thing first. I play first.
Masterfully executed.
Finish it. Good. So we don't get marked.
Ah,
144 hit points. I mean, come on. Yeah, I don't care about that. He does mark. They know that. Let's do that to them. Crit for two. God damn it. You troll. Oh, fuck my life.
Perched at the very precipice of oblivion.
Fuck my life. Of course. Of course. Jesus Christ.
And now
that is
hold fast.
Killing blows with one hit. Really? You resisted.
Injury.
Yeah, I need to.
Set the stage.
Oh, I can't
for
heal, really.
Or cowardice.
Oh, come on. I need to leave. Before I lose one of my guys. I managed to kill this guy. Jesus.
Teetering on the brink, facing the abyss.
Leave. He's getting fucked too. Awesome. Yeah, a turning point to run off. Because of my life. Do I have no key? I have a key, but I don't want to actually use it. If I can find the second one at least. Alright, you know what? Yeah, I'm.
Ancient traps lie in wait.
I'm leaving.
Unsprung and
I've tested my
blood.
My luck enough.
Do not ruminate on this fleeting failure. The campaign is long, and victory will come.
Yeah, damn. Nope. One Zambion loss represents. What? Monetary, at least, cost of 30, maybe more, 1,000. So yeah. I think it's a better idea to safeguard them.
We'll know the tragic extent of my failings.
Let's sell some more stuff. I really want to sell this, but I won't. Drink. I'm in a bad situation here. The problem is, if I keep playing with these guys, they are likely to level up, and I need them there in order to kill the cove boss. Guess I can play with these four. Which is, I guess, what I will do. And sell another one. Alright. I'll end this episode here, and the next one will start a new expedition in a veteran. Hopefully it has something good for us. Because that last one went really, really bad. Thank you for watching, subscribe, like, leave a comment if you want to, and I will see you next time with more Darkest Dungeon.